Well, the Mantis runs out of ammo pretty good, though.
Sadly, yes.
The way I shoot. I don't know if that's a good idea.
I need to spring and pray.
Find out which pip is what when you pull the trigger, you have a little crosshair flashing on it. It'll tell you which weapon you're looking at that way.
Oh. It's hard to notice those things until...
Right, I know.
It's like some of this is like a little bit overwhelming and then I'm like, oh wait a second, okay, I see it now. I think I'm getting a solid 30 frames.
That's what I get, mostly.
Penis.
You need to find yourself a free frames per second indicator meter.
It just seems like something they should definitely, you know, put in as a display element.
I would think it's I would think it's gonna be coming on soon. Especially when you start playing first-person shooters.
Yeah. These guys are just out flying me.
Are you using the throttle at all?
Oh yeah. Yeah, when I turn I slow down and all that good stuff.
There is a max speed button. I'm finding the van duel fly around 100 units until they start getting shot and they do a burst, then they slow down again.
Yeah, they freaking corkscrew back on themselves.
Yeah.
Elite units. It's really hard to track them.
Elite units eliminated.
Come back in the mix.
Begin scan.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Begin scan.
Hostiles inbound.
Contact.
Hostiles inbound.
Good night,
Jenny. Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Rick, when you're in-game, how do you tell if you have missiles in your rack?
One more time.
They show up as little arrows underneath the weapon system.
Okay, I think I have two quad racks with no missiles in them. I don't know how I did that.
Fire them all or not? Mount them?
No, I never fired any missiles. I've just been focusing on trying to get the feel for the range and lead of the laser and the Mantis. so I haven't even messed with missiles yet. Now I went to mess with missiles, I'm like, well, I've got two quad racks, but it doesn't look like I can fire them. And I don't see any ammo associated with them.
That might put a glitch in the band.
Oh, do you think maybe they're the quad racks or the Super Hornet or something?
No, you should have one.
How do you add missiles? I actually purchased a missile. How do you
add? You do the weapons, you have to put the racks on and add the missiles and ammo.
Ew. Okay. I try. Hey man, one step at a time with this
Ruben,
stuff.
I have no, you know, by the way, record.
Oh, of course, of course.
I have no problem helping you, like, sign.
He said racks.
Quad racks. Oh yeah. So I'm not proud of this, but here's my current configuration to get sort of some video. I'm running in windowed mode at 1200 by 1024 resolution. 1280, I guess. So, yeah.
Turn that down further.
Yeah, I've been trying to find a happy medium between the trade-offs. I hate the holotable so much.
Yeah, it's definitely a placeholder.
I remember when they first put it in, and I was like, oh, this is not going to be good. And it hasn't gotten better. I mean, it's changed, you know, but it's very difficult to tell what's going on.
It makes me rage.
I mean, let's keep protecting here, gentlemen. Son of a bitch! Okay, that's why I didn't do the missiles before, because on the ammo page, it was scrolled down, so only the ballistic ammo was showing, and I didn't know how to scroll up and down. Remember the hold down the left mouse button?
Yeah.
So now I know that I scrolled up, and sure enough, there my fucking missiles are. They were off screen.
I never would have gotten that.
Oh my god, dude! Seriously.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
And, okay, so Rick, this is how I would describe loading ammo to other people. It's not that you're looking for the blue circle, it's that you have to click and drag one of your ammo items over the object that you think it's going to be used by, and hunt around while still holding it down until a big blue circle shows up. And once that big blue circle is showing up, then release, and you should hear a happy noise. As opposed to a red circle and a fail noise.
Okay, we'll put that in the video.
Okay. Cause like, I was hunting around and I was kind of paranoid. I thought, oh, maybe I just can't see the circles you're talking about. Cause I thought it sounded like they were circles that were already around the weapon. So but they don't show up for me until I'm actually hovering over the weapon. If that makes sense. And it's more like an indicator than, you know, if this is a compatible item you're dropping than anything else. I think I loaded my missiles this time.
Die already.
Okay.
Blah!
Contact. Missile locked. System forward.